the scene right here just moments ago, the United Nations General Assembly overwhelmingly voting to condemn Russia's invasion of Ukraine. And you see there, a rare standing ovation in the General Assembly chambers. Also today, the Kremlin conceding Western Moscow kept the stock market closed for a third consecutive day. The ruble continued to slump.